Iran's detention of this inspector was without question an outrageous and unwarranted act of intimidation.